What's up, everybody? It's Wednesday, and I am back. Chrissy Renee is here on the screen near you. I know last week I did not make a video because I got fired from my job, and I just wasn't feeling it, and I was not in good spirits, and I did not want to waste my time making a video about some basic bitches. So I was like, let me take a week off to get my life. Because I'm still fabulous, and I still look fabulous. So, we're going to let bygones be bygones. We're not going to waste our time talking about them. So, do y'all remember when I told you that I got a ticket for running a stop sign and how the police officer, he was cute or whatever? Well, I went to court yesterday, and I went up in there, you know, I was looking fabulous. Like I said, I was smelling fabulous, trying to put my new perfume on, honey. Did my little nails, did my makeup, did my hair. Okay, so the judge called my name, so I went up there, you know, honey, what she finna do? Like, I hope I ain't going to jail for this, honey, you know, they'll do with me in jail, honey. But, she was like, you know, asking me what happened and whatever, so I told her my story. I guess she smoked a good blunt of loud or got some good ding dong last night because she waive my whole ticket price. So basically, this shit never happened. But I learned my lesson. I will be stopping at stop signs and I will be going the speed limit because, honey, $185, honey, I can go buy me two pairs of outfits and some shoes for that than to pay the government when they're already getting all of our money, anyways. But anyway, what else is going on? I start school in 2 weeks, so kudos to me. I'm going back to college so I can finish because trying to live life without a college education was not the business. You had to deal with people disrespect. Well, you're still going to deal with people disrespecting you with the college degree or without. But if you're barely making shit, it's swerve. I'm going kayaking tomorrow with my little BFF, Cinderella. What else going on, honey? Yes, honey, yes. I know I'm not the person you would probably take advice from, but let me tell y'all right now, one thing you do not do is let people yell at you, disrespect you like you are a chinchilla or a chihuahua or a pit bull or mutt. Okay, I want you to say this: keep it cute or get cut. I heard that they are bringing an Ebola patient to Atlanta. And if you guys remember, I only live 45 minutes from Atlanta. And I know that they do not have a cure for this. And all you gotta do is come in contact with this mess. Okay? I did not want to sign up for the next season of The Walking Dead because I'm gonna be living it. Like, for real. I don't want that shit over here in my state up the street. They should have left that mess in Africa and flew Emory over there to Africa and then handled it. Why are y'all bringing these contaminated bitches in my town? Well, not in my town, but in my home state to wipe us the fuck out. I mean, we already got basic bitches bald-headed running around. Now we got to deal about bitches with Ebola. It is 2014, so I know everybody goes to Walmart. So let me tell y'all about my thirsty experience. So, you know, I'm walking in to go get a few little things to shave my legs because, you know, I'm going to kayaking or whatever. And this dude came out of nowhere and started talking to me. You know, I'm not really a rude bitch, so I'll usually speak back. He had the nerve to say, "Damn, shawty, how tall are you?" I looked, 6 foot or something, I don't know. And then he said, "Well, damn, mama, you gonna let me climb your tree?" I just stopped. What the hell? Climb my tree? Nigga, you ain't even got a job. Because he was carrying his baby mama food stamps card. Now, I've heard some thirsty shits before, but that was probably the thirstiest comment that I have ever heard in my life from a man to think that I was going to give him the time of day after you just said that. I politely walked this way and he politely kept going straight and I got the hell out of there in my Honda and said, fuck Walmart. And I went over to CVS and got me some Nair. I just realized today is August the 6th, 2014. Where did the year go? It's already the 8th month. So either my clock is speeding up on its own or the world's about to blow up. I know we all know a rude ass bitch. So let me tell y'all about this girl. So she called my phone and I didn't answer it. So I told my homegirl to answer it. Okay. So my homegirl answered the phone and she had the nerve to say, why can't Chrissy answer her phone? So my homegirl said, well, Chrissy's driving because I don't like to talk on the phone while I'm driving. She had the nerve to tell my homegirl that she doesn't like it when people answer other people's phones, so don't do that again. The only thing that I could say to myself is, it's okay to be rude, but it's not okay to be rude and ugly. Like, you can't be an ugly bitch and think it's okay to be rude. This is some good Lipton tea. Let's all say a prayer for the rude bitches. Our Father. What's wrong with them? Please direct these basic bitches into the right path of life. Let's show these basic bitches how to be fabulous and how to be flawless. In your name, Jesus Christ. Amen. Anyway, for real, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single week, and if I skip a week, still subscribe because you'll know when I want to upload again. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. The links are in the description under the video. And I will see you guys next week. So keep it cute or get cut. Now, bye. Mwah.